how do you do your multiplications from the beginning to the ending? And to show that, I'll show you a quick example.
तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं.
98 multiplied by 31. To do that, what I do is 98 multiplied by 3, which is 294. Multiplied by 10, which is 2940. Plus 98 multiplied by 1, which is 2940 plus 98, which is 3038. To do that very quickly, I do it from the left to the right, which is 98 multiplied by 31 being 2940, 3038.
Oh my god! Wow!
Subscribe to the channel for more such content.